When there's no wind, they'll make a slash outside. So we'll be slashing outside, slashing outside. I did that job for 3 weeks. And then I changed and went into a tie and a suit, and then I started traveling. Then I went back, I told them, oh, I've left, so I'm going to Standard Bank now, and they're like, ah, no, fine. So I went. I worked at Standard Bank for 2 years, and then I left. When I left the National Bank, I had no job. I started Tamangali. And that is where the history starts, from there. Because I had no job, I had a wife, I had a kid, and I needed to make money. But what is a Standard Bank? I started using my entrepreneurial skills. I realized that when you buy US dollar, those days, remember, we didn't have Coca-Cola and Mossy, Castle, what, we had duty-free shops. So I realized that if I got a dollar and I went to Katondo Street to change, I'll make a little bit. But if I got the same dollar and I went to the duty-free shop and I bought Castle, canned Coke, Fanta, canned drinks, and I supplied Melissa Supermarket in Northfield those days, I would make 100% profit. So every day when I knocked off from Standard Bank, I went to the duty-free shop and I would deliver cans of drinks to Melissa.